Hey, what's up guys? It's Mr. Sensitivity again with another video, and this time we're doing something that I haven't done in a while. An unboxing video. This one courtesy of the one and only Dread, aka Dreadnought320. Thank you, brother. You're truly a great friend, great brother, and I'm so glad that you're still hanging around, still around, and never forget the friendship that we have. But yeah, he was only going to send me a medium flat rate box, but he said there was too much goodies that couldn't fit, so instead he went and sent me a large flat rate box. What does he want back for it? Nothing. He just wants to thank me for the friendship and for everything. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and thank you all also. But anyhow, let's go ahead and open this up. Here we go. Some rear riders, GMC motorhome. Ooh, nice. Don't know what this is from. Might be Maisto. Thank you, brother. Oh, what we got here? An old one. Nice 308 Ferrari. Nice, awesome. Notes. Hey, I hope this helps with your customs. Thanks again for being a great friend. All the best, Dread. Thank you so much, brother. We got the Datsun 240Z. Sorry guys if I'm going too quick. Just can't run in too long of a video. Oh, a speed machine. Thanks, bro. Nice. Honda Civic. Very cool. No. No way. Nice. Super. Hidden treasure hunt. 09 Ford Focus. Nice. Thank you so much, brother. Oh man, you guys know I don't find any more treasure hunt. I don't find any more supers. It's definitely a collecting community here in Texas, so very hard to find anything. But yeah, wow. What else we got? Oh, we got some Marvel stuff. We got the Hulk. Awesome. And of course, we got Wolverine. And we got more. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Oh wow. This is too much, brother. Too much. Oh yeah. I requested for some of the Datsun Bluebird. Got me the white one there. Never had it. Never found it. Got a Ferrari there. Good for customs. And got an Infiniti right there. And we have nice one of the nostalgia car. This is the Cheerios COE. Very nice. Love those wheels. Wow, another speed machines. Oh yeah. This will go perfectly with a Datsun and drop it. Have it flushed. Man, that's awesome. And we have another one. Tesla Roadster Sport. Man. Have you been opening your speed machines? I know you were collecting them. But thanks, bro. What do you got here? The Monster Dairy. Yep, I found it one time, but I didn't pick it up. Now I have two. The other one I got through trades, so maybe I'll do a custom on that one. Nice, Lucky Charms. We got some Rare Riders there. Got the van. Rare Riders there. Who knows what I need? Man. Hooked it up big time. What is in that mystery package? Like I said, guys, I'm sorry that the video is running a bit long, but I wanted this to be an unedited video so that you guys can hear my exact reaction. Wow. Man, you opened up a bunch of your nostalgia cars, speed machines. Gonna keep me busy, brother. Keep me busy. Oh no, you didn't. You guys don't know what that is yet. That means you have not been collecting or you have not been out there at the store. But that is the Flash Gordon drag bus. Nice, bro. Oh wow. Let's go and open it up just to be on the other side. You guys can see what I mean by the drag bus. And by the way, guys, I used to care about the condition of these cars, but not anymore. See that? It's just cards. These toys are here to enjoy, to play with, to mess with. But of course, if you want to invest in them, then you want to keep it cool, keep it nice. But this one's gonna come out of this packaging. Thanks, bro. Haven't done one of these in a while. Pretty rusty. I don't think I can do opening anymore or cracking. But there it is, bro. Just for you, bro. Nice. No customizing needed on this one. Awesome. And nice, we got the Volkswagen Deluxe Station Wagon. Nice, bro. Like I said, there's the drag bus. There it is. Nice. Have yet to customize the drag bus. Don't have a design yet, but this will be the one. Going on that. Got more Rear Riders. Bizarro. Let's see what else we got in this big one. There it is. Datsun. Nice. Ooh. One of my first 57 Chevy. Flying colors and red lines. Nice, bro. That will be a keeper. Just like your wall of fame, this will go on my wall of fame once I move into that new place. This one's pretty cool. Nice. Wow. I'm speechless. Got a treasure hunt. Fast fish. The bread box. Hope you guys seen the ecto box that I did. Got some hot ones here. Got the Silverado, the Long Gone. Oh yeah, and the Porsche. Oh yeah. Wow. Last but not the least, 1000 Chicago Auto Show. Nice. That is a beauty. Got the Gran Torino. And we got the Spoiler Sport. Wow. Too much good stuff, bro. But yeah, if you guys haven't checked out his channel yet, better go ahead and do so. If not, that's okay. We're all still going to be your super friend. But yeah, thanks so much, brother. Thanks for hanging in there. Thanks for continuing to support my channel and the Super Friends channel. And hopefully one day we do get to meet. Well, there you have it, guys. I would say a quick unboxing, but not really. But another video from Mr. Sensitivity signing off, saying take care and God bless. And as always, thanks again for watching.